And welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect 2 Blind. I'm the RPG chick. Before we progress to the Arrival DLC, the last bit of information. You guys have probably noticed by now, hopefully, the little text screens for the last two videos. I was going to start with this video, but I decided, well, the end of the game is probably when it's going to start. In an effort to avoid spoilers for the Mass Effect 3, and especially the ending of Mass Effect 3, which I know is controversial, especially the ending is controversial, and not looking forward. I'm looking forward to being, well, disappointed, if you can be looking forward to such a thing. I will not be reading comments or responding. Obviously, can't respond without reading on any Mass Effect video going forward from, well, 2 days ago. This is not something I want to do. I really deliberated for like months over this, and believe it or not, I don't want to do it. I'm gonna miss reading you guys' comments, but in, well, probably about closer to 4 months, I will read them again. So once I get, you know, to the ending, you know, that I've at least played it, not necessarily uploaded, so I try to stay a week or two ahead, usually more like a week ends up being. I will read comments and I will be going through everything, and it's probably going to take me, I'll probably just go take an, you know, entire weekend reading and answering comments, because I'll have over 100 videos worth of comments. So you are most welcome to comment. Keep commenting if you want to. If you don't, I understand. You can always interact with others here, and I, you know, consider it a time capsule for 4 months from now. I'll be reading your comments on this vid and beyond. I do apologize for anyone who's, you know, upset by that, but yeah, I didn't want to disallow comments, so this is the other way of doing it, and I don't really have anyone that can, you know, I don't know. I don't want to ask anybody to read through my comments for me and say, hey, there's any spoilers here, that kind of thing. So, yeah, I figured this game would be the worst for that. You know, and I've banned people, I've warned people, I've had people, longtime viewers, actually give me little spoilers without even meaning to. As if that's, I don't know how that happens, but yeah, I'm not angry about that. It's just, you know, this way you guys can talk about what you want to in my videos. I do ask that you keep spoilers off the videos anyway, because other people watching, some people watching have not played the game yet. Some people are playing along with me. So, I'd appreciate that. And please don't comment about the Mass Effect series on my other videos, because I will be reading comments on those, same as usual, so please don't try to get around it, and that kind of ruins the whole, you know, that kind of, what would you call it? That kind of makes what I'm doing here meaningless, so, getting around it. Yeah, that's it, so I'm gonna continue on with the DLC now. So as you probably remember, what if I try to go through here now? Yeah, we can't go in, of course. No surprise there. I don't need fuel. I'm gonna go through the regular, friendly mass relay to our last location. Actually, after I hit this, I'm gonna check in with Tally and see if there's, she has anything new to say. Oh, she does. So we're gonna rescue Dr. Kenson. Bahak. Aratot. It's the only system. Okay. Bunch of planets, though, so let me check them out. Got a gas giant here. Bastzuda. A hydrogen helium gas giant, Basuda is home to infrastructure that gathers helium-3 as well as military space stations that supply and protect the resource. Spy satellites are in abundance here, watching for undesirables entering the system or fugitives fleeing it. Edie's travel advisory. She has travel advisories now. The Batarian hegemony considers any presence of Alliance military vessels in Batarian space as hostile. The Normandy SR-2, while an independent vessel, strongly resembles the Normandy SR-1, an Alliance ship. Use of stealth systems is highly recommended. I don't know how to use stealth systems of the Normandy. Edie, you take care of that for me. Either you or Joker, thank you. So yeah, still reeling over the loss of Tali. I actually looked up the mission. There's only a few people that you can actually choose as leader. And I figured she was a good enough leader, but I guess not. I mean, maybe eventually she would have been. Hate to even say that, but now she won't get that chance. So sad. Another gas giant here. That's the fun of playing. It's the same thing here. Not gonna read it again. That's the fun of playing games like this blind. You don't know what's gonna happen, and hindsight is 20/20. Sometimes not even that. Hydrogen helium gas giant, or it's the same infrastructure that generates both helium-3 and antiprotons. Both sources of fuel are restricted to hegemony ships, forcing merchant vessels to dock at Basuda to refuel before their journey. A sizable naval station is stationed at Ermula, its ships guarding the installations from enemies without and within. As with other planets in the system, spy satellites are ubiquitous. Other info. Mouse is running off the pad here. I don't really need anything. I mean, not gonna be getting more upgrades. I'm just, I don't know, looking to see what it's like. So it's the third orbit out. I've got this tiny little thing called Yunaka. A tiny rock planet, Yunaka's atmosphere is a thin sheen of carbon dioxide and carbon monoxide. Yunaka has abundant metals, but hegemony protectionism makes mining on Aratat more profitable for Batarian corporations. A few aging spy satellites circle it, watching for unlicensed mining operations. Same warning. This is rich in resources. Got some iridium. And more iridium. Palladium. I don't need it. Second to last planet in this entire game, guys. Klogon. A hothouse planet with a thick atmosphere of methane and ethane, Klogon has been left relatively untouched by the Batarian hegemony. As with many Batarian planets, spy satellites circle it, watching for pirates or other enemies of the state who come by the planet to discharge their ship's drive cores. I guess we're stealthily scanning the planet. Cursory scan, I don't know if just for the hell of it. Some people might be curious to see what's on it, so this is your way of seeing without looking up walkthroughs and going there yourself. Yeah, Yeah, last planet. Let me just refresh my memory. Admiral Hackett asked Shepard to infiltrate a Batarian outpost and rescue Dr. Amanda Kenson. She's a deep cover operative and a scientist who claims to have proof of an imminent Reaper invasion. Break her out of prison. Mm. Looks like that's what we're going to be doing. Tot. Ooh. It looks so foreboding like that. Like Mount Everest inside an oven. Was how John Grissom described Aratat while on a fact-finding mission to see if the Garden World was worth contestation with the Batarians. His team ultimately decided that the planet's air pressure and oxygen content were too low for large-scale human habitation. Undeterred, the Batarian hegemony colonized the planet's polar regions and began an extensive terraforming effort with cyanobacteria and invasive plant species. Alliance intelligence has confirmed that the colony has several Batarian military installations which are too close to human space for the Alliance's comfort. And we have this again, this warning. Atmospheric pressure is about half that of Earth. Surface temperature 55 Celsius, which is, I'm not even sure, kind of hot? Colony was founded in 2162 CE, population estimated 90,000 free, 215,000 other. Why not just say captive? Capital is Ekta. Alright, can't scan when landing. Also, guys, if you want to leave me comments, and you're going to ask me a question, or why I did such and such, or comment on such and such part of the video, leave a timestamp so I can, like, go back to it, because by the time I read all the comments on this, I'm not going to remember. Well, it's just me? I can't switch? It's just me? What? I want to hang out with my friends one more time before we something else happens to us at the beginning of the next game. This also makes, you know, through the entire series I was like sometimes was thinking of saying something like I wonder if this would happen, and I didn't want to say it because I didn't want somebody to answer me and tell me. So now I can actually voice everything. Alright, so yeah, I can't assign any points because I don't have enough points. I guess I have to sneak in. Having two other people with me would just be too... too easy to notice me. I can cut power over here. Now I hear an alarm going off. Gotta squeeze through there before coming this way. Bridge control. That's a dead end. Down this way, then.
We've been spotted.
What? Oh, what?
Can prisoners down here to die. I have to find Dr. Kenson now.
Who are you talking to? That ain't working. Okay. Guess we are going down here. I don't like being all by myself. So that worked. You know? If I go down there, it doesn't look like there's a way back up, so I don't want to go down there. My character does not jump. Shepard does not jump. I'm not sure that she would actually step down there. You might not be able to. Alright, nothing, no goodies around. Yeah, I hope you guys aren't too mad about with me about that thing. It really is not a decision easily made, and definitely gonna miss you guys' comments. I can't save right now. I've got some kind of laser pattern over there. We got power I can cut. Hopefully it turns that off.
This place is run down. Even for a prison.
Yep. I can't charge when it's right there, right? That didn't work. Should use pull or something. I hate these things.
Get the human question.
Get your hands off me.
I should be going that way. Let's cut the power here. Can I go across there? No. Get your hands off her. That doesn't cut off that power then, does it? I can't use this as cover to see. Well, can't go through here. So we're going this way. I'd love to burn these around in this gas. That'd be cool. I'm not gonna get to do it this time. Burn them up just the same, though. I have no map. I heard that. There's a door. What's this way? Guess we're not finding out. Unless that turns off this. Nope. I like the marks it leaves on the ground. Pretty cool. Got an itch on my nose. Letting me save now. Yay. Okay, not sure what happened, but as soon as I was quitting out of the game, the sound came back. Don't know if you guys could hear me or not, but I can't go without hearing the game, so that wasn't cool.
We wanted to slam an asteroid to the mass relay. Can they even do that? What difference does it make? We caught them.
An asteroid into the mass relay? Books. So this door we can open. I'm gonna be as stealthy as the game lets me. See anybody through the window. Comfy couches. These couches look like 1980s couches. Now we're going out. Scare the crap out of me. Thanks, birds. I don't see anybody. I see a door there, and I see cut power there. They're right there. If this was a stealth game, I'd totally like just wait for them to leave. Yeah. I'm gonna try to pull them and they're gonna yell really loud the way they do. Oh! Actually pretty impressed with myself. These guys make it so easy to cut power for everything. So you got a door there and a door there. Kenson? In there? We got junk to salvage. Can't open that door. I almost do feel like I'm in a stealth game, because I'm by myself, and... Does this go over to where the other door meets up? That is the other door. 400 iridium there. No reason to open that, we know where that goes. Dead end there. There's a locker. 400 credits. Garbage can. Door. This where I was? Yeah. But I can go up there, that's where I came from. That's where I came from, isn't it? Well, there's another door this way somewhere. Did I even go that way? I don't think so. Or did I? What? How do I go that way? I can't vault over this stuff. Or that stuff. Sorry guys, just... Ah. Right? And I have not been here. Got it. What was that? I thought someone was coming out of a door. Okay. Now we're making progress again. I got a sight of him on my radar, that guy. But I can't get to him right now. The glint of rounds beckoning me. There's a guard right there. I can't shoot him through that grate. Good news is he hasn't seen me. Bad news is me doing this from this kind of cover often does not work. See what I mean? Nothing. Well, now, maybe now it'll work.
I've been spotted.
I want to be more stealthy. It's too bad I can't use a silencer or something. Alright, so... Reload. Refill.
I need cover!
Then apparently so do I. Watch it!
Now there's humans in the prison below. I can't get a break. There's 300,000 people in this colony. You'd think someone could cover for me one night.
Humans, oh. Poor baby. 400 credits from that locker. Interesting. See, that looks like 70s to me. Like, all it needs is wood grain, and that's completely like 70s something. I don't know what the hell it would be. Anything.
There's a shuttle incoming. Clear the hangar bay.